Ethiopia's ex-foreign minister killed by army. Ethiopia's army has announced that it has killed former foreign minister Seyoum Mesfin, one of the founding members of the Tigray People's Liberation Front, TPLF. Mr. Seyoum, who served as foreign minister from 1991 until 2010, was killed along with three other senior TPLF members in the northern Tigray region, the army said. The government had issued a warrant for his arrest, along other top figures in the party, following the military operation in Tigray in November. A reward of 10 meters per, $254,000, £187,000, for tips leading to their arrest was also offered. The army said they were requested to surrender but refused to do so. Dozens of other TPLF members had been killed and arrested in its latest operation, it added. Ethiopia's Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed ordered a ground and air offensive on the 4th of November to oust the region's ruling party, after its troops captured federal military bases. He declared victory in Tigray after a month's conflict, but fugitive TPLF leaders vowed to continue the fight.
Thanks for watching Universal Information and Entertainment TV. Please like and subscribe our channel for more updated videos, news, information and entertainment. See you in next video. Stay tuned.